means we create some audio clip.
Yeah, I have started creating. Y'all can speak just now. I'll just record.
Okay, just.
So how are y'all finding these classes?
Superb, ma'am. I think very systematic and very simplified way to analyze the chart. I think some of these basics we should have learned when we were starting out astrology, but yes, better late than never. Systematically, from how really we analyze dasha, the karakas, the transits. I mean, this is like really valuable information and learning.
Yes, because see, many of them don't know him. So somewhere we get calls. What is going on and all that. So I need to ask you all, since we have finished half the lectures now. So all the 5 lectures, how did you feel them? Were they different? Were they new for y'all? Or y'all were already using all that?
He's very patient
and explains
very patiently. Even if you ask him something, he will not get irritated that we have not understood and he has to explain it again. And that's very good about a teacher, because then you find the class very interesting.
Yes. And Sulakshana,
also, ma'am, we used to find the opposite results in a dasha. So traditionally we are looking and we are saying this is what should be happening, but really it's just the opposite. I think for the first time we are finding out and being able to deconstruct why were the opposite results happening, and then it improves our predictions. I'll stop here.
Yeah, right. So Lakshana ji is saying it is helping us to improve the knowledge. Sir is explaining very well. And she is saying, she also said between the lecture, exactly moon in Gemini for me. So whatever sir is saying is right. She has one question. Saturn transit different from D1 chart and Chalit chart. Which one is to be considered?
Lagna chart only.
Only Lagna chart. Okay, Sulakshana ji. Okay, so who is next?
I'll speak out, ma'am.
I think it's all the principles we know in astrology, but how to apply the principles and which principle should be given more importance. So that's, I think that, like, it was very confusing for me. Ye bhi ho gaya, ye bhi ho gaya, now what to say?
Yes, correct.
So it has become very simple and systematic.
Like today, we saw that the yogas in the chart overrules the Ashtak work.
Right.
Correct. So this was a point that no one will clear. We saw so many good points. But then the yogas did that. What they are giving is decided by the yogas.
Very true.
Right? Okay.
Gautam here, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
So many of us are practicing astrology and we know many things, but the reality is when it matches the reality. Chart matches the reality and happenings.
Correct.
So that's the beauty of this class. So it is more or less 90 to 95% accuracy. So it is really good. So both are, I think everybody is enjoying. I'm also enjoying with the accurate levels of prediction. So
nice.
Thanks to sir and you and all classmates who are joining and adding the knowledge and sharing it.
ओके पंकज जी सुषमा मैम
नमस्ते मैम सर ने बहुत अच्छा पढ़ाया है और ज्ञान में काफी वृद्धि हुई है बस इसको प्रैक्टिस में लाना है बस
सबसे पहले ना आई शुड थैंक यू ऑल यू ट्रस्टेड मी एंड ऑप्टेड फॉर दिस क्लास सो आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल टू यू ऑल
नो थैंक यू मैम
सुषमा मैम
और थोड़ी सी मेरे अंदर ही कमी रही कि मैं कुछ कर नहीं पाई इधर अपने हेल्थ की वजह से कॉन्सेप्ट बहुत क्लियर हो गया है जितने भी आपके 5-6 लेक्चर जो भी हुए हैं कॉन्सेप्ट बहुत क्लियर हो गया है जो कि पहले समझ नहीं आता था, पढ़ा तो सबको ही देता है लेकिन प्रेडिक्शन कोई नहीं बताता ठीक से, ये प्रॉब्लम थी। तो ये प्रेडिक्शन के पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से लेक्चर्स बहुत अच्छे रहे।
राइट, रेनु डू यू वांट टू फर्दर इट और so let's stop the class over here. I'm very sorry. कर सकते थे आगे लेकिन I have to go. We'll meet next week. Okay?
Okay, ma'am. Okay. Thank you. Thank okay. you all.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you all of you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. ध्यान रखें अपना, 30th तक ध्यान रखें, घर पे रहें, सेफ रहें और जो हमारे PM कह रहे हैं उनके बात को माने।
Thank you.
Thank you.
Namaste. 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 Namaste.